I'm passionate about what I do because I have the privilege of merging two areas that I'm deeply vested in, education and technology, and making positive impact by doing so. It has been exciting not only to watch how technology has enhanced and provided innovative approaches to teaching and learning, but I actually get to be a part of this initiative. Although women are well represented in education, there are relatively few in the area of K-12 technology support. There are even fewer African Americans in this realm of education. And in the year 2021, I'm still one of very few African American women in this field. I was the first woman to lead a technology department in California for a county office of education. And even today, I am the first and only African American to do so. But I believe I've been successful in it because of the foundation my parents laid for me. Neither of them graduated from high school, but they sacrificed greatly to ensure that I got the best possible education. They also instilled in me a sense of confidence in who I am and what I can achieve. I can still hear my mother's voice telling me to never, ever let anybody tell me what I cannot do. My dad always told me to hold my head up high and never let anyone make me feel that I am beneath any other human being. Those words of wisdom have held me up on some of my darkest days professionally. Days when others sometimes tried to either overtly or covertly make me feel that I don't belong in the professional space that I am in. Well, as a technologist, one of the first things I would say, of course, is to ensure that we are doing everything we possibly can to provide technology access to those students who do not have it, or to improve and enhance that access where it is there, but it is not adequate to the needs of today. I also believe that the SMCOE can help to promote adults in the field of education. It is good for kids to see people who look like them. And to the degree that we can get into classrooms, that we can get into schools, that we can have opportunities to interact with children of color, I believe it will help them to see a plethora of opportunities that are available to them, even within the realm of education. It helps children to see that they can be whoever and whatever they choose to be.